Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Advance Wars Reboot Camp. Last time we did, Sammy merges on. Now it's Sonya's goal. Whew. Bit worried about this one. Andy. Okay. Pop you in there. Blast that. Keep these three units here, I think.
Show me what you can do.
Take out the battleship. Cruisers. Nice. Oh. Reset turn. Because I'm not dealing with blast.
lessons.
That's not good. It reveals us. What am I doing? It's a turn.
Hyper repair.
There we go. Goodbye. And we've got to try and push up there. All right, better just fire on that. Take out any ranged attackers. Neuter the... Ugh, I hate trying, but let's try and move over here. Ooh, tank. Don't want to waste that. Ugh. I am slowly making my way up there. I'll have to just deal with it. Okay. Nice. Mm-hmm. We're almost there. Almost to safety. Oh dear. Now I kind of wish... Okay, if there's any artillery nearby, I might be screwed. Okay, maybe I'm not screwed. Okay. Boom. Okay. Drop. Drop. Oh, this is gonna suck. But hey. Yes, the enemy's tough. You won't lose. I'm all red up.
Hyper repair.
We're mostly doing this for the boost. Yeah. Of course, if this doesn't work, then I'm going to have to yield and reset, because I made did the strategy. Oh, I might have done the strategy wrong. Should have taken two mechs. No, two mechs wouldn't have done it. Yeah, no. I have to yield. Well, there's nothing to do. Annoyingly, we're dealing with a Fog of War specialist, so... Okay. And there's... Okay. I actually have to... No, they're not. They're sadly not. No, oh! This is what happens. Dealing with the sub. Okay, so there's a rocket here. hide you there. Nope, one over here. Throw in the recon. There we go.
Show me what.
Dive. Oh, really? Okay, now this is just turning bad already. Okay, just take you out. Okay. Okay, so you might as well just shoot this down. Boom. Nope. Why? Reset turn. Yes. Don't like this. Okay, yeah, it should be fine. But I might as well just bring it over here. Subterranean. You know what?
I don't know what. Hyper repair.
And turn.
What a pleasant.
Well, doesn't matter, Sonya. You can't fire on any of them. Missiles. Okay. sync that the sub. Defend. And nope. Here comes the tank. Tunk, 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 tunk. Slow but persuasive. And end my turn there. There's nothing there. Alright, then raise it.
Hyper repair.
Boom. Rise. Power. Okay. D7.
right through.
No, you don't.
Enhanced vision.
Otherwise, you would not. There we go.
Quite simple. Really? No! Huh? Those new tools.
I would not say that's an S rank, but hey.
Look who's here.
Now we can buy Sonya. Double do that. I'll do that later. But now, Green Earth. Oh dear.
Blow ye winds of the morning, blow ye winds high home.
Not what I thought of Drake's voice, but hey.
Drake, what are you doing all the way out here?
It fits though.
Really?
And now we have to play all these sect of four Green Earth missions as Sami to unlock the last secret mission. Alright, and that is indeed or goal. Drop you there. Drop you there. And put you there, put you there. Prepare for the next set. Want to put some of our naval units. Dive. Dive. You're gonna see Drake's gonna be annoying to deal with.
Now's the time.
I don't like Drake's theme. I don't like it in the original, but something here just makes me go, oh, this is nice. Cap it. Don't let the artillery get far. Get that last vehicle in. Ooh, we're not actually going to be getting much, huh? But then again, we're going to be mainly focusing on land combat, because otherwise Drake just has the advantage. Oh! Now Drake's gonna regret pounding at us. Drop you there. Hide you there. Perfect. Blast. Another tank. Okay. Blast the cruiser out of the way. Bye. Now, we can use so much that you have to retreat. And I think we'll end our turn there. And then we meet
Haddock is for land lovers.
It was initially named Tsunami. I don't know why they changed it, but hey. I'm pulling that medium tank back because I don't want to lose it. Okay. Okay, now we can double time. As long as we don't push too hard. Oh shit, no, there wasn't a point. Okay, hide there. push forward here. Pull back. Might as well use you as a bit of a scout cushion. Yeah, might as well just try and finish you off. Keep my battleship hidden. Yeah, get some infantry. Oh. Might as well blast. Throw another Regen tank. Infantry. You know what? Place you there. Slowly pushing up. Alright, it didn't show Drake. Former pirate! Yeah, he makes it more likely to rain. Plus 1 to movement range for naval units and 2 bonus terrain stars. His air units suffer negative 20 to firepower. And yeah. We're gonna end turn here. I'm fine with losing a unit. Weak. There we go. Over here. Okay, there is no hidden units. Throw in some infantry. Send them to retreat. Pushing forward. Mm-hmm. We'll go with our medium tank, and we'll base skip. Mainly because we don't have a way to start blasting them from both sides. Last. That's. I don't like the look of that. You know what? Move over here and halt. Okay. So, we don't have enough for a battleship, so we might as well build some mechs. Effectively, just be anti-vehicle. Good. They don't know what to do from cruiser. Which, honestly, I find a bit hilarious. Okay. There's nothing here. Okay. And I can't do anything here, so. Okay, he's... No, he's not, he hasn't blocked it. I'm seeing something else. Might as well weaken the mech. There's no air unit. Blast. Well, we can get to the battleship in there or even here. I effectively zone him out. Okay. I'm not going to buy anything yet.
Anchors away!
Yeah, that's fine. I am delaying. Okay, so they actually weakened enough to be able to just do that, but it has allowed us an endpoint. And he's hidden the battleship here. Too bad for him. It won't exactly help. As long as I hide it, they can't really do anything. I'll base skip again. Probably just to get another battleship out. Because then I can completely seal them off. The only thing I need is... Or they could do that. Power. Okay, that's fine. Boom. Shaka. Boom. Take out that sub. Cruisers can wait. That's fine. Blast them away. Okay. Oh, I should. Oh. Okay. That's fine. Front tank. Yeah, blow the tank up. Because at least with this I can hide it. Distract them for one turn. Okay. Yeah, and because everything else is just delaying them on purpose. Okay. Now we can just smash them as hard as we can. Don't believe we can hit anything. Nope, not here. So, let's move up. The tank's more dangerous. Oh, I can just fire on you anyways. Fifth of seven. Goodbye. We're back here. Throw in another medium tank. and I'll start. Yeah, I'll start flooding with inventory soon. That's fine. Oh, wait, he didn't use wall? Alright. Because I need to get as much as I can. Blast it away. Because I can't reach the other side, I will have to just do this. I'm not exactly happy yet about this, but I'm not using my seal power yet. He's still not using it! What's going on? Okay. Okay, I'm going to use my seal power now. Double time! Charge forward, blast tank away. Okay, move here. Oof. I forgot about that battleship. You know what? Frost summon. Do a bit of disruption. Not much I can do. It sucks. Alright, another squall. I knew this mission was going to be quite long, but god. Because it's stuck in that choke point, is the thing. No matter where you are. Spend. Blast you away. Tank. Oh. up front the tank out. And our push is being countered. Just like expected. Blast. Fire. I'll just keep pushing. Supply. Really? Slowly weakening. Blast away. There we go. Just sink him. And turn.
Anchors away. Thank you.
push. Break down. And I'm going to delay the use of my power for at least 2 turns. Oh, I just need one more. Oops.
A job well done.
Against the rules.
True, true. B rank. And next time, we'll be continuing.
Hey there! Look who's here! By Neptune's beard. Really?
And next time, we'll be doing this annoying mission, if it's the one I'm thinking of. But that's next time. I'm Xenon Asuma, and I'm signing out.